Hi, Kapamilya. I'm Ginger Conajero, back with more headlines from BA.
For this week's Global Pinoy Idol, we tell you the story of Anne Marie Cruz from Los Angeles, who wanted to empower fellow Pinays by advocating for entrepreneurship. Teaching entrepreneurship has always been a big passion for this business coach, but she initially found it challenging to find Filipino entrepreneurs who could mentor up-and-coming business owners. And that's why she decided to create an organization called Entrepreneurship. Since then, hundreds of Filipino women confidently launched their own businesses through Entrepreneurship's mentoring and guidance.
I saw how entrepreneurship could be a solution to solving extreme poverty and could be a tool for empowerment, especially for women. So there were these two things that combined really became the inspiration for this platform.
Anne Marie hopes that many more Filipino women take the lead in sharing their knowledge and expertise to others who need the boost.
If we're helping each other, there's that saying, you know, instead of having a share of the pie, you can bake more pies. We can create more opportunities. And I think at the root of it, this really is about the kapwa and the bayanihan spirit.
Biko Brown Ale,
Pandan Blonde, Calamansi Coconut Sour. Beer Lab Hawaii not only made sure to highlight Philippine flavors, this local brewery also wanted people to taste what it's like to help. Beer Lab Hawaii collaborated with Pride for Philippines in its goal to promote and protect the archipelago's natural resources. Beer Lab owner Nicholas Wong says he was approached by Pride for PH representative and local entrepreneur Lanai Tabura for a collaboration.
I was kind of blown away by some of the things he was sharing with it, and being from here, employing a lot of our people, local people from here, especially our brewer Yulerson and our assistant brewer Chris, there's a lot of connection back to the Philippines, and especially, you know, taking care of your, you know, the ocean or taking care of the aina here in Hawaii. It really resonated with something that we would love to support.
So, Beer Lab Hawaii decided to brew three different Philippine-flavored specialty beers.
This beer would be influenced by Filipino flavors, stuff that I grew up with, sometimes desserts, sometimes savory foods.
Part of the proceeds from the three specialty beers will go to Pride for Philippines and its effort to help promote and protect the environment.
That's it for our news breaks today, but you can stay connected to news that matters most. Just follow us on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to our BA YouTube channel. I'm Ginger Conajero. See you next time.